Our next inductee is UVM's all-time leader in assists, three-pointers made, and games played. She graduated with 1,993 points and 905 rebounds. Both are good for third on the school's all-time list. She was a three-time America East All-Conference first-team selection and the conference's Player of the Year as a sophomore. Following her time in Burlington, she played professionally in Lithuania and starred for Team Canada at the 2012 Olympic Games in London. Our next inductee into the UVM Athletics Hall of Fame is Courtney Pilipitis. Kerry Jenkins was her coach at UVM.
If you're going to describe sort of like the prototypical Hall of Fame career, like I think that someone like Courtney embodies that. Just the production she had on the court, like not only was she good, her team was good, her team won, she received accolades, her team received accolades. It was just the embodiment of like excellence and success. And it was, she just like watching her play, just a kid who was so in tune with the flow of the game and just has such a high basketball IQ and just had a passion for playing and loved being there every day and was so involved and so into everything that was happening on the floor. As a coach, it was like, as a young coach, wow, this is next level. I know when I came there, I knew exactly what to expect. I knew exactly what I was getting myself into. I knew that it was going to be an expectation that we'd be good consistently, and that we'd be good every year. And I think that Courtney came in and, you know, like just rock stars touched down and landed in Patrick Gymnasium. And everything would forever be different. When you look at her career stats, you see a person. I think she's in that legacy. When you talk about historical UVM players, when you talk about Carolyn Church, you talk about Sherry Turnbull, I think Courtney is in that conversation where for years to come, you're going to be saying her name, and you're going to be saying her name associated with UVM basketball.
It is our honor to induct from the class of 2010, Courtney Pilipitis.